Amen. Amen.
Love, I'm nothing but the creaking of a rusty gate. If I speak God's word with power, revealing all of his mysteries and making everything as plain as day, and if I have faith to say to a mountain, jump, and it jumps, but I don't love, I'm nothing. If I give all I own to the poor, or even go to the stake to be burned as a martyr, but I don't love, I've gotten nowhere. So, no matter what I say, no matter what I believe, no matter what I do, I'm bankrupt without love.
Thank you guys so much.
Wow. For King and Country, guys, thank you so much. Let's give it up. Wow. I don't think you guys are excited enough right now. I mean, this music is just so awesome. Guys, I just want to let you know, for King and Country, they brought some CDs, some stuff. They're right outside on the patio. They will be out there as well, so make sure you guys go and check them out. Tomorrow night, I don't know if you guys know, but every Sunday night at 8 o'clock, we play the Bible series here on the big screen, so make sure you guys join us for that. And we love you guys so much. We love you, Saddleback. We'll see you next week. Take care.
I would love to hear your takeaway from this service. I always enjoy reading stories from our online community, Living for Jesus. So I want to ask you right now to fill out a response card and type in your takeaway in the comments section. I'm looking forward to seeing what God is doing in your life and sending you a follow-up email. Don't forget to share this service with a friend, click on the banner below to host an Easter party, and start inviting a friend to one of our 96 Easter services. See you next week.